want to have a Punch and Judy show or some storytelling, that starts at around about 2 o'clock and is situated over there where the big Union Jack is flying. Make your way over there to the children and lots of other things, including the children's farm and all the storeholders. And we will do a few clubs in the afternoon, just stay right. Me and Joy, Kennedy.
Your heart is dancing. her roll got down.
I'll squirt them, you're the mate, you say.
Roll the cotton down.
Just one more pull and then the light.
We're roll the cotton down.
Roll the cotton.
Roll the cotton, Moses. Roll the cotton. We're roll the cotton down.
Roll the cotton.
Roll the cotton, Moses.
Roll the cotton.
We're roll the cotton.
Good girl, Winnie.
That's another animal.
She's a stool.
Are connected with the Croxley Acoustic Music Club, which meets once a month.
All I want's the love you promised beneath the halo moon.
Have you got it yet, Dad? Oh, I'm on the movie. I'm on the telly tonight. Good boy. Channel 4, later on, 8 o'clock.
You grew up in silk and satin, where love's a passing game. I know now you never loved me, and I know you, I was a fool, just to think that love would ever let you live the golden rule.
It's our Croxley Olympics. So we're just about ready. Are you ready, boys and girls, on the arena? Off you go then. Let's have some fun. Give a big cheer, ladies and gentlemen. This year to support the London Olympics 2012. We've managed to raise a huge £1,600. We're going to go towards the sporting infrastructure of St Kitts and Nevis in their future Olympic Games. And that really is a fantastic sporting legacy that these children have been able to contribute to those countries. So well done, all the children at York Mead. Well done, all the children at Harvey Road School. Hello,
it would be nice to relax here. So David, we'll hand over to you, David, and then you can do a little welcome, then we can do the crowning.
Thank you very much, Richard, and it's a delight to be here once again. This is a fantastic traditional fair with the traditional Croxley Revels, inclement weather threatened but holding off, for the official opening of Croxley Revels 2012. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're open.
Hey. So let's welcome our pace boy, George Dyer from Malvern Way School. Yay. Big warm welcome to him. Can we get a nice big round of applause? We've got Katie Hunt from York Mead School, one of the attendants. Oh, I say. Louisa Saunders from Harvey Rose School. Excuse me, was that loud enough? No, it wasn't. Louisa Saunders from Harvey Rose School. And we have Rebecca Dunstan from Little Queen School. Is that loud enough? It is, right, okay. Now you have a very important job to do. I know David's got the crown here, so he's going to come and crown you. And you've got a little spiel to say. So let's open up our scroll. Yes, absolutely, David. You go for it. And just be careful of the wind, okay? We'll hold it for you. So when you're ready, off you go.
To the people of Croxley Green, welcome. On this special day, I am proud to greet you as your Revels Princess Rebecca. I am very happy that I have been chosen, and I ask you one and all to make this special Jubilee year a very happy one. In this lovely community of Croxley Green, of which we are so proud, let us strive to find peace and goodwill in our homes and in our hearts. Let us try and bring happiness to those around us and those less fortunate than ourselves. Please enjoy the rest of the Revels. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was superb. Mums and dads, absolutely proud. Brilliant stuff. So give a nice big round of applause. Our page boy, George. Our attendants, Louisa and Katie. And Rebecca, our princess. Give a big cheer. Joy, let's have that music. It's the top of that pole and see what develops. Have a look. You will not see this around anywhere else. This is exclusive around here. All the Croxley Green Brownies together making the barber's pole. Come on, let's get your hands clapping here, ladies and gentlemen. You're standing here, nothing to do all afternoon, and you're watching the Maypole Dance. You go back to your offices on Monday morning and say, I saw the brownies and the barber's pole. You can see it all working together. And off they go. You can see it all happening at the top of that pole. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, you're watching, but men, I know it's difficult to multitask, but you can look and clap at the same time. Now come on, get those hands clapping and show the brownies you're really appreciating what you're doing. Come on, hands clapping with the occasional yee-haw would be nice. Thank you. So you can see that the green and blue is on the pole, and then on top of it comes the red and the white to make the barber's pole. And if you think this is difficult, wait till the spider's web comes out, then we're talking difficult. The brownies would expect a nice big round of applause from everybody with lots of yee-haws. Well done. Now we don't have lots of people to undo it, so they've got to go back again and undo it.
I'm Montana.